Let's talk about semifinal one of Eurovision 2024. She is just 17 and she rocks. As someone so close in age, I'm so proud of her confidence and stage presence. She will impress everyone with this cool song that so easily gets into your head. I'm especially looking forward to the dance break. I hope that the fact that she is opening the semifinals will not undermine her chances of qualifying, because I would love to see her in the final. I'm placing the song in my great tier. Serbia can be proud of setting this masterpiece. Such a unique, emotional ballad that takes you to a cool journey, and if you truly listen to the song, you must be touched. My favorite part is the chorus, and I just wish that the build-up came sooner. The quality, class, and mystery equals an amazing entry that should definitely qualify and be on the left side of the scoreboard. Of course, this goes to my excellent tier. This is a captivating entry with techno-industrial beat and sleek tempo changes, and the Lithuanian language adds such a nice touch to the whole vibe. Sylvester did a great job. While there isn't one massive standout moment, this song proves that simplicity can be its own kind of charm, especially when paired with great staging and styling. It's super catchy. The more you listen to it, the more it grows on you. For now, this song goes to my good tier, but it will definitely grow. Props to Ireland for taking a risk with something so polarizing. Who knows, maybe this bold move will finally get them into the finals. Personally, it's not making my playlist, but I can't deny the creativity and the shock factor that got our attention. I'm adding it to the meh tier. This is an incredible radio-friendly song that gets into you so easily, and I bet it'll be a hit across international music charts. The production quality is amazing. Ollie's voice is gentle but powerful. The whole vibe is nostalgic and modern at the same time. I just wish there was a punch toward the end for that wow moment, but even without it, it's flawless. Ollie's got a fantastic song and his talent is undeniable. The UK should really be so proud of this song. This goes to my excellent tier. Shout out to Ukraine for bringing their A game to Eurovision once again. They never disappoint. This entry is amazing, and again, they are doing what they do best, seamlessly blending traditional elements with a contemporary twist and delivering an epic song. The performance is powerful and dramatic. It's no wonder that Eurovision fans are hitting replay on this one. I'm placing this to my great tier. She seems lovely. The song is so sweet, fresh, and radio friendly. Overall, it gives me quite a mysterious vibe, and I like it a lot. It's such a competitive year, and I'm worried how it will stand out among louder entries. I would love to see it in the finals. I'm placing this song in my great tier. I'm very proud of this entry, and I hope he brings Eurovision to Croatia. If he can bring that same energy live, it's gonna be a moment we won't forget. I love it for so many reasons. It is truly unique by blending rock and traditional Croatian beats that gives us a cool, entertaining, but meaningful song that a lot of young people can relate to. And for everyone out there comparing his style to Karija, let's get one thing straight. Baby Lasagna's style pays homage to our Croatian roots, and it's more than just for show. This song is a great example of musical innovation and creativity, and I hope it gets rewarded by scoring high, if not winning the whole contest. Honestly, if Croatia wins, I'll be so happy. Of course, this goes to my excellent tier. Potential winner for sure. I'm sure that the older generation may go crazy about this song because of memories of Eurovision in the good old days. For me personally, this is a bit dated and not something I usually listen to. Her voice is powerful and the quality is there, but because this is not my vibe personally, I'm adding it to the meh tier. If we're judging this entry based on the voice alone, absolutely amazing. But when we add the song to the mix, its combination is missing the wow factor that I expect from my favorites. This goes to my good tier. Very intense, epic, and cool. I also like the lyrics and the whole story behind the song. Raven's vocals are so beautiful and her diction is perfect. One of the best vocalists this year for sure. I'm placing this song in the great tier. Finland brought us a fun techno vibe, celebration of the 90s, but this is not enough to get labeled as my favorite. Sorry. I'm placing this song to my meh tier. Thalia is a great vocalist, but the song may be forgotten in the sea of other, more competitive songs. Her performance is very classy. Interesting concept on the stage with a lookalike backup vocalist. Overall, interesting, but a bit forgettable. I'm placing it to my meh tier. This is an incredible radio-friendly song that gets into you so easily, and I bet it'll be a hit across international music charts. The production quality is amazing. The staging is cool and modern, and it looks like you are watching a video rather than a live performance. This is close to excellent, but not as excellent as some other entries, so this goes to my great tier. It's nice to hear a song in their native language. This is actually quite interesting, ethnic, and modern fusion. Very smooth and calm ballad. Instrumentation is beautiful, especially the violin different parts. I put this in the good tier. Can we talk about how unusual it was to have two people just staring at us for a whole 3 minutes in the video? Overall, the song is quite simple but soulful and heartwarming. It makes you feel good. The song doesn't have an immediate, in-your-face attraction, but it gradually grows on you. This song goes to my good tier. Very good, classy entry, and obviously we can see vocal mastery. Very nice, emotional ballad. The staging is really beautiful, and I love how it supports the meaning of the song. I'm placing this to the good tier. What incredible comeback after so many years. I love all the hooks throughout the song, as well as the intentional breaks. Excellent vocals, navigating through various registers and speeds effortlessly. Though there are many female bops this year, this one stands out because it is in French, which of course sounds so beautiful. I'm placing this song in the great tier. Let me know what you think in the comments and subscribe for more Eurovision videos.